noon time, the activity was picking up. By 3 o'clock, the place was packed. And it's because we brought a good portion of the world here to Troy on Tuesday, and that's our new freshman here. So we decided, as part of our dealings with Fanfare and with NRB, that we would put on a concert years ago. And we started with just the concert band. We've added jazz ensemble since. And what you're going to see tonight is the result of working for 1.5 days of rehearsal and getting to know each other. Most of the people on stage never played together before, and they make some really nice noise. So thank you so much for coming to support them. I don't know what I'm looking at, but I see a lot of matching shirts, and I think that's really cool. I'll have to figure out what that is. But anyway, it's cool. Ladies and gentlemen, this is amazing to me, but this is the Fanfare 2020 Jazz Ensemble.
Thank you.
rendition by the jazz trumpeter Freddie Hubbard. We're going to take it way back, 1929, and do a Duke Ellington tune back when Duke was the house band at a place called the Cotton Club in New York. He wrote a piece called East St. Louis Tublio. And we're going to feature Aaron Solomon, freshman. I'm not even sure what you're majoring in yet. Do you know?
Yes.
What?
DIS and mechanical engineering.
DIS and mechanical engineering. And trumpet playing. We're going to do a couple of compositions written by saxophonist named Wayne Shorter. I'm not going to introduce the second tune. It's called One by One. This is called Speak No Evil. So we're going to do two back to back. One, two, one, two, three. Thank you. concert band is going to come out under the very able direction of Mr. Joseph Bondo. So we're going to leave you with this one. I would like to thank the, first off, the freshmen. They did a great job, predominant part of the band. As I say, nobody knew each other 3 days ago, and I think they will be traveling through their jazz part of their education now for the next 4 years, and they're going to make some mighty nice noise, I must say. I'd like to point out a few people and thank them personally. Kent, right back there on trumpet. He's an upperclassman student volunteer. We had Aaron Lazar. We have Rachel Raffay. We have Max Gidwin. We have Spencer Davis. And the student general manager of the Jazz at Rensselaer program, Kevin O'Neill, is backstage. Actually, he's getting ready for a gig tomorrow. Where's Kevin? There he is. So tomorrow night, RPI walks down the hill, basically, and then there's a big party in the city, and Kevin's got a band that's going to be playing there, so make sure you look for them. Have a great time. Have a great year. You know, I tell people this all the time. We have, you know, in light of all the things that are going on in the world right now, we really don't have that much to worry about when we have kids like you, kids like this, on their way up to be the ruling class soon, and that's a really, really good thing. So I'm very confident, and it's been a pleasure and an honor for playing for you and with them. So thank you, good night. Call the chicken.